and have to divorce, right?
Yeah, like, imagine telling people what you can or can't do. What the fuck?
Yeah. 18.
Let those 8-year-olds do heroin. Let those fucking kids have their hormones. And fuck them if it fucks them up.
I like that idea. You should be allowed to get married under 18. If you're over 18, sure, you can get married.
Fuck, why not?